because this area right here is a major lymph area, and the glands that produce the tears are both on the eyelids, and then up here, they're different glands that produce the tears. You need to produce more tears if you've got keratoconus, because as the eye dries out and the cornea begins to thin, then this prevents the nutrients to absorb properly.